大家好，欢迎回到中文课堂。Hello everyone, welcome to Fancy China. I'm Miss Fa, 我是发老师。Today we're going to learn a new song. 小白兔 Little White Rabbit. Let's go through Lily first. 小白兔白又白两只耳朵竖起来爱吃萝卜爱吃菜蹦蹦跳跳真可爱。The first sentence, 小白兔白又白小 means little, 白 is color white, 兔 rabbit, 白 the color white, 又白 literally means white and white, translated into English will be has white fur.两只耳朵竖起来两 is number two. As we know, when we have a mandrill behind 二, the 二 will irregular become 两. And behind 两 is the mandrill. 只 is the mandrill for the animal. 只 we don't translate the mandrill. 耳朵 ear. 竖起来 pricking up.爱吃萝卜爱吃菜爱 means love, 吃 eat, 萝卜 radish, 爱 means love, 吃 eat, 菜 vegetable, 爱吃萝卜爱吃菜 love to eat radish and love to eat vegetable. 蹦蹦 bouncing, 跳跳 jumping, 真 means really, so, 可爱 cute.蹦蹦跳跳真可爱 Bouncing and jumping is so cute. Okay, let's sing together. Now the first time I sing, you listen.
小白兔白又白两只耳朵竖起来爱吃萝卜爱吃菜蹦蹦跳跳真可爱
The second time we sing together.
小白兔白又白两只耳朵竖起来爱吃萝卜爱吃菜蹦蹦跳跳真可爱
Now, you try to sing by yourself. Okay, I think you did a good job. Now we're going to add some movement into the song.
小白兔白又白两只耳朵竖起来爱吃萝卜爱吃菜蹦蹦跳跳真可爱
小白兔白又白两只耳朵竖起来爱吃萝卜爱吃菜蹦蹦跳跳真可爱
Thank you for watching 谢谢观看再见。